usually in each tower we had six cameras. And they were stacked one on top of the other. And this is so precise that we can have two cameras sitting side by side or two cameras apart and have them go off within a minute of a second. And that way we can make the diameter measurements to make the efficiency measurements. And so,
six cameras simultaneously captured the progression of the fireballs.